get a lot.
I want to turn the sand and spread my wings because I'm riding with my going through the city of the shopping clear like I'm in Sia.
Even though I hold the weight of the whole world on my shoulders, I ain't never supposed to show it. My crew ain't supposed to know it. Even if it means going toe to toe with the biz, you know it don't matter. I never drag them in battles that I can handle unless I absolutely have to. I'm supposed to set an example.
Good morning, guys. It is Saturday. I'm on my way to work this morning. 9:30 to 6:30 is what I'm working today. So should be good. I've got a couple tests, not much. I think I've got like 3 or 4 chapters left, and I'm done with the test pretty much for a while, at least until another car comes out or something. So I got that to do, and then I got to test drive a couple cars that I haven't driven yet, and then I'll be ready to sail. As far as I know, there's a couple things that we have to go over, but we're pretty much there. And I'm actually early today. I got here much quicker than I thought I would. I got 12 minutes until shift starts, so. And I'm only like 2 minutes away, so I'm doing pretty good this morning. I even stopped and got a drink and took my time this morning, so. I think I'm doing pretty well, so. And I feel good this morning. Plus, it does help when you go to bed at 10 o'clock, so. I'm not gonna say I'm not tired at all, because I stay tired. Everybody says, why are you so tired all the time? I said, if I'd know, I'd fix it. I don't know. It doesn't matter if I go to bed at like 1 o'clock in the morning or go to bed at 9 o'clock at night. It doesn't matter. It's what time I get up. If I get up at like 9:30, 10, fine. Get me up at anywhere between 7 and 8. I'm not that good. Get me up before 7 o'clock. Death walking. That's how it is. It's just every time. It doesn't matter how long I sleep. I mean, I'm sure if I get like 30 hours of sleep, I'll be fine. They say college students need at least 9 hours of sleep at night. Yeah, that doesn't happen, ever. I don't know any college students ever got 9 hours of sleep during college. And if they do, they didn't go to the classes. So, that's how that works. If you're not in college and you're in high school or you've been through college, you know what I'm already talking about if you've been in college, but if you're getting ready to go into college, you have no idea. I'm ready for college. I think I'm going to love college. Yeah, you'll like college. You won't like the sleeping schedule. Promise. Unless you're just one of those people who just goes to bed at like 3 in the morning, wakes up at 5, and is like, hey, world. And I'm like, you shut up, okay? It's morning. So I'm that guy. So hopefully we'll push some cars today. I'm hoping I get to talk to someone today. I kind of want to get out there and just get my feet wet and just throw myself up and, hey, I'm going to buy a car. So I'm gonna say it like that. Hey. No, I don't talk like that. I just do that for emphasis. Emphasis on the syllables. So today should be a big day for us. We sold 5 or 6 cars yesterday. So it being Saturday, people being off from work, expecting it to be a busy day, and I should be able to start today. So I am looking forward to it. Plus, if any of you guys in the area, I know a couple of you guys are in the area that watch my vlogs and you talk a lot to me on YouTube. Hey, someone's on a test drive right in front of me. But if any of you guys in the area are in this area here in Bristol, you guys can come by and talk to me and say hi. I don't mind. And I'll try to sell you a car. So how's that sound? I think that'd be pretty cool. You guys come by and visit me. Maybe buy a car. I get you a good deal on something. Like at Mini Cooper there. Get you a good deal on that. So, yeah, it should be fun. So I'm wondering who's taking this test drive. We'll find out. Anyway, so I'm going to go to work, and I'll see you guys in a little bit. Sexy tan lines. Sexy tan lines equals sports player who wears Nike socks. Yeah, it's just perfect. Hey guys, I am off from work. Let me roll these up for a minute so we can talk. I'm off from work. Work wasn't too bad today. I actually got to start selling today. I haven't sold anything, but I did talk to one guy after sales training. Talked to one guy, and he was kind of a butthole. Told me his name was John Wayne. I guess that's what I get from my first customer. Kind of like a karma, I guess. For all the times I've been kind of a jackhole in the car business to other car salesmen. You know, I understand. It's sometimes frustrating when you're just out looking and then they come up and talk to you, but sometimes it's a good thing, so. But anyway, I did that, went home, got some clothes. I'm gonna go spend the night with my dad tonight. Go to a different church in the morning. I'm actually gonna go to the church that I used to go to in the morning for homecoming, lunch and everything there. I don't know, maybe go try to play some basketball tomorrow. I don't know, we'll see how things go. But like I said, I'm gonna spend the night at my dad's. I'm actually really tired. To bring headphones. I don't think I have any headphones. Oh, we'll see. But yeah, I'm really tired. Today was a long day. I don't know why I'm so tired, but I am. I didn't get a chance to vlog at lunch because I was, we actually went and got lunch today and brought it in for everyone. So I had to go deliver that. So that was okay. So we went and got Wendy's and brought it and ate a bunch of Wendy's. I had like two little cheeseburgers, some chicken nuggets, a baked potato, and a small thing of chili. I pigged out today, I don't know why. I told myself earlier today I was going to go on a diet, and then turned around and did that. So kind of keep screwing myself. I'm gaining a little bit of weight. I mean, not like anything big, it's like 2 or 3 pounds, but to me 2 or 3 pounds is just, I can look at myself and see that I've gained some weight, so. Plus I haven't been going to the gym much lately, so that's something I need to do is go to the gym. But like, I'm gonna go spend the night with my dad and have some fun with him tonight, so. So I'll see you guys in a few.
Hold that darn thing up.
Hey guys, it is late. It's like 12:15, something like that. It's time for me to go ahead and get some sleep. I had got the vlog edited and uploaded and Dad went to bed early. So, now I'm going to bed. I said I'm watching a little bit of tennis. But I'm going to get some sleep. And I'll see you guys in the morning. Good night, guys.